So good morning students, this is the continuation of last video. So what are the common RDBMS, common relational database management system? In our school we are doing with SQL Server. Now in Python programming you have SQLite also combined with Python programming, so that you are going to do all the projects with SQLite. And Oracle is also another one best RDBMS database management system. So that if you see here, so many database management systems are there: MySQL, IBM DB2, IBM Informix, SAP Sybase, Adaptive Server, Enterprise, SAP Sybase, IQ, Terra, Data, Postgres SQL, SQLite, MySQL, Postgres, everything are common open source implementations. So you can install any of the database in your system. Okay. Now if you see here, common RDBMS we are using is MySQL, SQLite, Postgres SQL. MySQL will run in Linux Apache, and then MySQL PHP stack. So similarly, SQLite will be now combined with the Python, so that it will be easy for you to go with that. So these are all the common relational database items. Then various terms used in relational model. Already in 11th standard I taught you what is a table. Table means a relation. What is that? It is a structure, matrix like structure, arranged rows and columns. It has the following properties: all the items in a column are homogeneous, means roll number will be integer, means all the column of this one is, all the columns will be now in, all the columns will be stored in same data types. And each column assigned unique name and must have atomic values, means indivisible values. All rows of a relational database are distinct, so two identical rows are represented in a relation records. Then ordering of records columns. Domain, what is the meaning of domain? It is the collection of values from which the values are derived from a column. And tuple means rows, attribute means columns, degree means number of columns, cardinality means number of records in a table. These are all you studied in 11th standard. I'm just revising it. And then if you see here, there is a table book, and then book code will be there, book name and publisher's prices will be there. So here four columns are there, and then four rows also there, right? So degrees of the table means 4, cardinality also 4. Cardinality means records, and degree means columns, attributes means columns, tuples means record. So the concept of keys, last year you learned what are the primary keys, candidate keys, alternate keys and foreign keys, right? You see in this table, it is a table generated for an employee table. Now if you see here, employee number is the primary key for this table, and employee name is the alternate key, and gender and other things are called all the members of the table. But in between, another one is their department number, that is the foreign key. It is the primary key of department table. So this is we can connect using this foreign key to with another table, because this department key number will be the primary key of another table. So you can combine both the table by means of department number. Next one you see here, in relations each record must be unique, and then no two identical records are allowed. So no two same records will be allowed in database. Key attribute identifies the record and must have unique value. Okay, so there, what is the primary key? The unique one which will not be duplicated is called, which will be the identity of the unique one.